Still some big surf on this Aloha Thursday, although it's been downgraded from a warning to an advisory for the north and west facing shores from Kauai County into Maui County and the west facing shores of Hawaii Island. The advisory has been canceled. Still some big waves. Look at this, 12 to 16 up north, 8 to 12 over on the west side, and both on the way down. We're expecting a bunch of showers today, scattered windward rain with our daytime high at 88 degrees and partly to mostly cloudy skies.